What's up, Beast People? Tito's here, and welcome back to another episode of the Pokemon X Stage Lock. What the hell? There was a giant bug on my window. Okay, that was... Okay, what a way to start. So, good thing my windows are closed. Now, welcome to the episode, as I was saying. Last episode, we woke up the Snorlax that was on the bridge. We got it. It's on the box. Now, of course, we can't use it because that's a Stage 2 Pokemon, so that's only for Stage 2. We're still on Stage 1, and hopefully today we'll get some more progress done. And, yeah, there's still quite a little bit so till the second gym. So, yeah, there's still quite some stuff to happen, like this right now. They just pop up! Rivals everywhere! They just pop up and stop you everywhere! Like, this game... Like, having four rivals, it's kinda... Oof, that's tough. Okay. Oh, hey, Brutti! Trev said he wants to check out the Pokemon Daycare! Come with us! I don't care! Like, I don't care about the daycare, okay? I just don't care. Like, you do that thing, yeah, you leave two Pokemons, they might leave an egg, all that cool stuff. I'm not gonna use daycare. We all know that. Do I care about the daycare? No. This was stupid. I don't care. Like, they all hyped about the daycare, and I'm just like, no, I don't. Okay. Oh, they're actually here. Okay, we're actually gonna do the encounter here, because we didn't do an encounter for this route yet, because we weren't able to do it before. But now we are able to do it, and we're gonna hopefully get something cool. So, yeah. Okay, please be something good. I'll take that! Yo, that is way better, at least for me. I prefer it over Oddish. That is way better. Now, of course, Dragon Rage is gonna kill, and Ember too. So I'm not staying over here. And, okay. Should I go for Ziggy? Yeah, Ziggy should be able to handle it. Yeah, that's one of the things. Ziggy should be able to handle the Roselia, and... I will use Roselia, I think. But again, nickname is a problem. You know? I mean, there's a really simple nickname for it, which is really simple and stupid, but I might do it. So yeah, I'm not gonna say anything because we don't catch it, because we'll never know, and oh wow! Poison point, really? Really? God damn it! Okay. We don't need to attack anymore, because otherwise we're gonna kill it, so I'm gonna just throw Pokeballs and see if we can catch it already. Please stay, come on, just stay. Don't be annoying, and just stay. Yes, see this? Roselia knows what it is. Like, she knows. She knows what's going on. She knows what she has to do. She has to join our team, that's what she has to do. And that's pretty good, we're leveling up even more. Damn, okay, round? What is that? The user attacks the target with a song, others can join in the round and make the attack. Oh, I remember, okay. Do I really need this round thing? I don't think I need that. No. I'm gonna keep the old moves. Yes. Yep. Okay. So you got Roselia. I'm gonna use Roselia instead of Oddish. Like, I'm sorry, but I think Roselia's a little bit better. And if you can get it as a Roserade, that would be amazing. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. And I mean, the name, it's gonna be Rosa, because, yeah, it's a rose, and Rosa, it's like a Spanish, more themed name and all that, and it's a good name. I mean, it's used in Portugal, too, and, I mean, it's used on any country, I think. I think that's, everyone should know what is Rosa, but, yeah, just that name. And wait a second, I just remembered. I actually didn't forget the berries. Oh yeah, we got more berries going on here. This is good. Like, we're gonna need these berries. Like, who knows? We might need them. So, might as well just do these things while we can, while we're around, because then flying over here and all that. And I think when we're far away from here is when I'm really gonna forget about it. That's really when I'm gonna forget about it. So yeah, might as well do this while we can. I mean, it's not a whole lot, because we just planted those. I don't know if I should plant more. But let's just leave it like this for now. And I'm going back because we need to heal up. And I actually want to deposit already the Oddish and bring the Roselia, so I don't forget to do that afterwards, because then I might forget to do it. So yeah, that might be a thing. Okay, team healed up, and I need to see, wait a second. Okay, there's actually something I did and I forgot to mention. I leveled up Swag, as you guys can see, and wait, did I level up Swag this episode, or was it the other? I don't even remember, but I leveled up Swag. I mean, in case you guys didn't know, this is the whole team levels. I think they're pretty good. I'm overusing a little bit Charmander. I should really start using these three, because these three are getting a little bit behind. And Gardenia, it's gonna be boxed, and Rosa is gonna take the place. So we're gonna go here, and as you guys can see, we have here Lazy, the Snorlax, but this is a stage 2, we can't use this thing, so it's gonna chill right there. I'm gonna get this Roselia and switch for Oddish, so there you go. We should be good for now, I guess. I mean, we have a pretty decent team. If I would switch something, it would be for a flying type. Maybe the Burmy for a flying type or something. I don't even know right now. But our team is looking good. We have both, not both, but we have the elemental trio. We have grass, water, fire. We have normal, we have a fighting dark, and we have a bug. That's pretty good. That's a lot of types, and it's not that bad. So okay, now we're gonna continue, and we're gonna get some more battles, of course, like there's gonna be trainers and everything. So this is gonna be a thing, and okay, they're running along, and a double battle! Isn't that great? Getting into a double battle. I just hope I don't get bodied. That's all, I just don't wanna get bodied. I mean, I don't think we're gonna get really bodied, cause our levels are too high, to be honest. I don't even know what I'm talking about. It's not that our levels are too high, it's just we're strong. There's no such worries as to get bodied, like, nah. Okay, should be able to handle these Smeargles. We know they're using Helping Hand, which is a bit scary. But, okay, that did a lot. Dragon Rage doesn't kill. Yep, I knew that. See, this is where Dragon Rage starts to not be so overpowered, because we won't be able to kill the enemies, but it's all good. I mean, otherwise it would be kind of boring, you know, just play through the whole game, bodying everyone. Okay, that was, like, I saw that one coming, that's normal. And, okay, Milo getting levels, that is something. And that thing is out, damn. Not even bad, using the starters. Looking good. Alright. An experience share really helps, because leveling up the whole team with these battles, it's pretty good. That helps a lot. Now, I'm actually gonna switch really quick, and I'm gonna use Swag. So I think Swag deserves some screen time. Why not? Let's use the Scraggy. Now, oh, there's this thing. Are we really gonna have to do this? Tito's, do you know about this building? It's called the Battle Chateau, and it's famous for being a place where trainers gather to improve their skills. If I learn even more about Pokemon, I'm sure I'll be able to defeat Kalos 8 gym leaders. I don't think that's how it's gonna go, buddy. You're too weak. Damn, that's no chills right there, like, this just crushed his dreams. Oh no. If you all don't mind, I'd like to have a Pokemon battle with everyone. Now, how should we pair up? Let's go with Tierno and Trevor against Bratty and me. That's so OP, like, you're putting the two best trainers against the two worst of them. I don't think that's fair, no. Oh, I get it, you don't just charge right into battle blindly, do you? Oh, so I thought by saying no, she would switch around ones are battling, but no, she doesn't. Okay, let's just destroy those two, crush their hopes and dreams. Look, they're thinking they're gonna be able to do something, but no, they're just about to get bodied. That's all that's gonna happen. Come on, Serena, don't you have a little bit of general thought? Like, they're gonna get bodied. And yeah, I'm staying with Scraggy. I'm gonna attack the Pikachu, because the Pikachu can put problems for Fletchling, but Fletchling is going after him too. Oh, he got static. Welp. That's a half dead Fletchling, because... Oh, wow, it actually took that Thundershock. See, that's how overpowered this group is. Like, it should be me with one of them and Serena with the other one, you know? That would have been a more fair battle, but... this is just overpowered for our side. God damn. Okay, we're both paralyzed, actually. That's crazy. Wow! Okay. Please don't get paralyzed, Scraggy. Come on. Don't get paralyzed. And... okay, that... ooh, that Fletchling is about... oh, wow! Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna... No, this is not... okay, this is not. I'm gonna go into Marla, just because we haven't used a whole lot, so let's go. And it's a bug type, so we should be able to take those moves. Okay, here we are. Fletchling paralyzed still, what? He's gonna die. And there it is, yep, Fletchling is out. I mean, she has another Pokemon, I think. So, yeah, oh, whoa, 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 this dude over here is starting to do scary things again. That is not good. Oh, it's the Quilladin, okay. I mean, I can't evolve my Pokemon, so nice for you, I guess. Okay, Quilladin can take care of the Corphish, come on. And Thundershock is gonna do nothing. Oh, of course it's gonna paralyze us always. What is wrong with that Pikachu? Why is it paralyzing the whole time? What is this? What the hell? What? That Corphish almost killed me. That's crazy. Okay. We beat the Pikachu. I am so getting the hell out of here. We're leveling up all the team, like, damn. Oh, of course they have more Pokemons, that is great. Isn't that lovely? God damn, Ziggy, you're going, you're next. I don't want to use the starters, because they're really strong. I want to try and use these mons. So, that's why I'm going into Ziggy. That Vine Whip for Corphish, please. Thank you. Cause that Corphish with the Swords Dance is a little bit too much. So I'm starting to think they're actually not that weak. So this battle is actually pretty even. Okay, it's not that bad. Like, everything I was saying before, scrap that, forget about it. That was stupid. They're actually pretty strong. Okay, you catch this headbutt. Bam. And that did a lot. That's pretty good. Okay, you're not gonna kill with that. Using a dark type move on a fairy? Come on, Serene, you can do better than that. You can do better. I'm gonna headbutt and that thing is dead. Bam. So wait, Tierno? Yeah, Tierno doesn't have another Pokemon, it just has a Corphish. That's a bit lame. Damn. Alright, there it is, yeah, the hopes and dreams crushed, that's it. They just got destroyed. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh my god. It's interesting to see how different each trainer's style is. Well, I guess we should head off to Umbrede Town then. Umbrede? Is that how you even say that? Umbrede? I don't even know how you pronounce that. Okay, I think there's, like, items around here. I'm just inspecting, because I don't want to miss anything, of course. And okay, this doesn't count as encounter because we're still on the same route, so this is nothing. And this would not be the best encounter, to be honest. Can we run away right away? Yeah. All right, cool. We got on that, and oh, there's berries. Okay, so we can get a person berry, which is it even useful? I actually need to check that. And a tiny mushroom. Isn't that great? Okay. Now, can I get out of here? Come on, no encounters? Yeah, let's go. Alright, I'm actually gonna go all the way back, of course, just because I need to heal up my team. So we're gonna go speed of sound. Gotta go faster. Like Sonic. Come on. I'm going as fast as I can. Like, damn. Come on. Okay, we got here. Oh my god, the control is so bad. My control is so bad on the roller skates. Okay, whoa, that's a... I think I never saw this angle of camera. It's pretty cool, because it's like third person. That's cool. No, it's not third person. What am I even? Third person is the normal camera. This is a first person angle. Okay. I'm messing up the whole person thing. Wow. Okay. We healed up our team. Now, we just gotta go to the cave, I think. I think I'm not missing anything else to do. So, yeah, we should be good on that. We're actually doing good progress. That's not even bad. So, yeah. And that's pretty good. And man, I'm like... This is so weird. Like, I really want to record this, and I want to play this game, like, right now I'm having a good time, of course. That would be weird if I didn't, but, the thing is, I kind of have, like, I might look weird or sound weird, I don't know, it's just because I kind of have a little headache. It's weird. I think it's because the time changed, like, it kind of happens, like, I don't know if anyone notices on the, like, or if it ever happens to you that are watching, is that... When it's cold, like, for some days, and then all of a sudden it's, like, higher temperatures, and it's hotter, and there's sun and everything, like, the, like, let's say time just changes overall, and it makes you feel weird the first day, like, when it changes, and it kind of happens to me a lot. That's kind of what's happening to me today, so I feel a little bit weird, but, yeah, I'm still recording, I'm still having fun playing this game, of course, and, yeah, I'm just doing it, because... Now we don't really have another series on the channel either, this is just Stage Log and Beast on Spot for now. So I gotta keep these up for you guys, since you guys are enjoying it, of course, and yeah. Now, this is not good for our Swaggy. Swaggy, yo, that's such a cool name, how did I just think of that, Swaggy? And that's a flying type water, okay. We actually need stuff for flying types. Because we have 3 Pokemon weak to flying. We need something for flying types. Because an electric type would be good. We don't have an electric type. Yo, electric flying. If there would be an electric flying, it would be the perfect typing for our team. But that's only a Zapdos. We're not getting a Zapdos. So yeah. Now, we're gonna headbutt. Of course, that's the best move he has. We're gonna headbutt. And, okay, you can water sport all you want, and splash on all that water. Yeah, that's something. Okay, he's just gonna get bodied. Oh, nice and flinched. Damn, son. So yeah, for now these battles are kinda easy, like, these trainers are just simple. Nothing super damn scary about them, you know? I mean, oh my god, I'm going through a cave alone, and I'm battling trainers and people that just jump at my neck, which I don't know whoever they are. I don't know from where they came from, why they want to attack me, and it's scary, but they're weak. So, it's whatever. I don't know what I just did there with that voice and whatever. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god, I'm really weird today, I don't know, today's just a weird day, I don't know! And that Litleo just got bodied, is that even how you say that name? Litleo? Litleo, I think that's how you say it. Okay, Oddish. I am sorry, but we're gonna put the big guns out of here. What did I just say? I'm gonna use the big guns, that's what I wanna say. Not put the big guns out of here? What? Okay, whatever. Forget about that! We're gonna go and use Ember. That's what I wanted to use, not to leave the moveset thing. And Budded. Alright. Legit, Charmander destroys this game. Like, early on. Damn. Okay, Pikachu, Pikachu, Pikachu. Pikachu's pretty annoying. I don't like Pikachus on this game. They're pretty annoying for some reason. There's just something reason that, like, it makes me notice that Pikachus are really annoying on this game. Like, the first one killed the sea water we had, and all the others always have that weird hacks going on, just like the last battle. Every Pikachu is being annoying as hell. So I don't like them. I'm really not liking Pikachu on this game. Leech Seed is pretty good. Should we go Sunspot? I mean, Poison Sting is better, it can poison. And to set up, I prefer Leech Seed because you can recover health. So yeah, even though Sunspot is good, but we have Poison Sting, and poison is better, so. So yeah, we're gonna go with Leech Seeds. Now, that's another thing I need to check. I need to check what level we need for the Roselia to evolve, because we need strength. Are you serious? How do we get strength? Okay, I'm actually gonna get the hell out of here. And I think I'm gonna go through the other entrance, because I don't think that's actually the one we need to go for now. I think it's this one. Okay. Oh, you're a researcher. How about if I help your dear Pokemon rest up a bit? Oh, wow! So I didn't need to go earlier back to the Pokemon Center. See if I had knew these things, but I played this game once, so these things happen. Okay, and here we are on Route 8. Wait, we can make an encounter on the cave. Can't we? Yeah, we can make an encounter here. Why? Come on, give me an encounter! Ah, yeah, there we go. That is something better. And of course, it's a Zubat. God damn it. Well, I'll take it. A Zubat is actually pretty good. I respect Zubat because I've used already two or three Crobats, and they're all really freaking good, so I'll take it. Now, of course, this is Jabat. Like, we all know Jabat. Jabat is the best, so yeah. Now, should I attack? Like, this thing is scary against Scraggy. I think I'm gonna go Ziggy. I'm gonna use just one headbutt and hope I don't kill or anything. And then proceed to catch. Okay, we take that bite perfectly. Catch this headbutt. Maybe I should have gone for a tackle. Don't? Okay. That was close. Alright, so, throw Pokeball, stay, come on, let's hope, can you stay? And, gotcha! Not even bad, let's go, we just got Jabat. I mean, and now, I would actually use this thing on our team, because as I said earlier, we don't really have a flying type. But then it makes our team weak to Psychic, because we have two Poison types. But I mean, Scraggy is perfect against Psychic types, so yeah, I don't really know. Like, yeah. I don't know, I'm gonna have to think about it, because I don't know now which one we should use. I mean, I feel like I should not switch the team right now, because these are like OG members we have going on. Whoa, stop right there. Who? Okay, these two again. Haha, we didn't mean to surprise you. Wow, that was a weird laugh. How are you and Scraggy doing? Haven't you wondered how a single Pokedex could possibly cover a region as big as Kalos? Well, it can't, that's why we are here to power up your Pokedex. Coastal Kalos Pokédex was added. The Coastal Kalos Pokédex will be on your Pokédex menu, so tap it to select it. New encounters help people and Pokémon grow and mature. How do encounters help with that? We'll be taking our leave now. Bon voyage! Alright. Whatever they say. And of course, I knew there was an item. Like, these spots are so common on the Pokemon games. Like, if you don't know that on those spots there's an item, I don't know what you've been playing this whole time. Basically, like, those spots are so common to have items. You don't even need an item finder. What? Wait. This is first encounter for this route. You're telling me we have a Bagon. That's crazy. Oh my goodness! Okay, I'm about to try and catch this, of course. And Headbutt, come on. Of course you won't kill. Okay, you flinched! That's even better. Now I just gotta stay on this Pokeball, come on. Stay. Come on. Come on. I just need to stay. Ah! This one's gonna be tough. I think Bagons have a higher catch rate just because it's like pseudo legendary. Wow. Okay. And yeah. This might be tougher. No, I'm not gonna throw a Pokeball. But I'm scared of attacking and kill it. I don't want to kill it. I'm gonna have to throw a Pokeball. I really, really don't want to attack. Because I don't want to kill it. Come on. Ah, just one. Damn, this is not good. Oh, and Rage. Okay, that didn't do nothing, so... Okay, we just have 6 Pokeballs. This thing better stay on one of these 6 Pokeballs. Come on. God damn, my chair. Okay, there. Wow, it... Okay. We gotta keep calm and throw a Pokeball. That's all we need to do. Come on. Oh my god, yo. This would be so freaking good for our team right now. Like, having a Bagon would be... a dragon type, and that would be pretty good. Ah, damn it! He's not saying. I am scared. Maybe low kick? But that stab, it should do a lot. I'm not sure. I'm gonna switch into Rosa because she's weaker on levels, and... her moves aren't so strong against a Bagon. So... I just wanna land a hit. Okay. I think... Poison Sting if we don't poison. Oh my god, if we poison. Mega Drain? Mega Drain is gonna do a lot. I'm gonna bet on this Poison Sting. Please don't poison. Oh my god. He actually took it like nothing. And he's about to kill us, so... I might go ahead... Might as well go ahead and use a potion. I can't talk properly, god damn it. Like, I've been doing videos for... a year and a half, and I still can't talk properly English. That's crazy. I mean, I can talk pretty good, of course. You guys can understand me, but I still miss a lot. You know, I still do a lot of mistakes. So, yeah. And can I bet on another one, please? Do not freaking... I don't want to bet on another one. Let's go Mega Drain. Please don't kill. No, it's cold! No! God damn it! Ah! So bad. Like, so bad. It's not even funny. I freaking killed it. I had to kill the Bagon. Ugh. That is annoying. Okay. I'm not gonna jump on any of these because I don't know if we can go back or whatever. And there's a trainer. Okay, dream big? Well, I am gonna dream about beating you up. In a Pokemon battle, don't get me wrong, goddamn, no. Okay. We just lost that so good encounter, like, oh my goodness, yo. Freaking Bagon would have been amazing. And see, wow. This Axew... Oh my goodness. You can't use Dragon Rage, okay? Because if you're gonna use Dragon Rage, we're gonna have serious problems. Okay? Okay, he's gonna use Dragon Rage. Oh shit, that does a lot. And potions are not enough. Ooh, we just got into a really bad battle. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I can kill this thing. That's my problem. I'm gonna bet on Charmander. I believe on Charmander. Dragon Rage is gonna kill. We can do this. Go! Body it! Yes! Let's go. Okay. I was really scared because I didn't know if it would have more than 40 HP. If he had lived, then Charmander would have been dead. And that would have not been cool. We made it. Okay. That is a problem! A Dragon Rage axes you this early, it's a problem! God damn! Oh my goodness, alright, we're gonna use some potions of course, cause our team is pretty messed up. See, this is the problem, till we get the next badge, we can only use potions. And for these type of situations, it doesn't help, cause it's only 20 HP. That's why having an Oran Berry might be good if you equip it to your Pokemon during battle. Of course, you can't use it. You can equip it, and if your Pokemon uses the Oran Berry and you use the potion, that's a total of 30 HP. That's more healing up. So if you can do that, that's better for you. Now, of course, it will only work once on a battle, so you gotta be really lucky for it to work, or just like. Have good luck to not get wrecked, you know, so yeah, this is a pretty tough game, even and with the stage lock at least, like, this is pretty tough, like, I remember I played Pokemon X, of course, and the first time I played it, I destroyed the game, like, just playing normally, I freaking destroyed the game, it wasn't even a challenge. It was just enjoyable because new graphics, like 3D model Pokemons, the battles, the music, it was really, really enjoyable. Now, was this a challenge? None at all. So, I remember I destroyed the game, but this stage lock is putting it already on a good level. Like, on a level you can say, yes, yeah, this is tough. This is good to play. So, yeah, I hope it keeps going like this. I hope it works, because of course I didn't do a stage lock on the Pokemon next. I mean, I just thought of the idea and asked some friends about it and everything, and it seemed to work. Now, did I try it on a game? This is my first time, and I'm opening my window a little bit more just to see if we can get some more light going on, because I think it's getting darker, which is annoying, but yeah. Okay. Headbutt, of course, that's one of the best options right now. Of course, it's the best option. Oh my god, my head is so out of place. We have Moxie. That is pretty freaking good. I just saw that. We have Moxie. That is amazing. I'm gonna stay, of course, because we have that Moxie going on. So let's go. And headbutt. Okay, he missed. Oh my god, that supersonic would have been really annoying. Can you miss again? Oh my god, please. Ah! I'm gonna hit myself. That's not even gonna be funny. Come on. Scraggy, focus, focus, okay? In front of you. Forget, never mind. I am not even gonna try and help you again. Okay, no, I'm actually gonna heal up. I'm not gonna be that dude. I'm not gonna let him die because of confusion. Nah. Okay. Healing up. And we should pretty much wrap up the episode soon, because I just saw we're on 35 minutes in. That's crazy. So, yeah, I should really stop. I really get entertained recording this, and time just goes on. Like, damn. Please don't do a lot. Okay, good. Don't hurt yourself. Really, Scraggy? Really? You had to do that. You're disappointing me, Scraggy. You're really disappointing me. Okay, I'm gonna use another potion. And I hope you don't miss again. I mean, if you miss again, I am not gonna make... I don't know. Pfft, I don't even know what I was gonna say there. I don't know. I was gonna try and say something, but whatever. My mind is really so out of place today. God damn, yo. Man, this is crazy. Alright. Okay, we can take that water pulse perfectly. Now, please don't hurt yourself again. That would be really appreciated, because this Goldeen is being annoying. It's just being annoying. Okay, we snapped. Good. Alright, get bodied. Just need two headbutts, and we missed so many times. Goddamn. Alright, Rosa level 17, that's pretty good. A Skiddo. I'm gonna go into Charmander, because Scraggy already did good. He did good, and now he can rest. Gonna go into the overpowered member. And body this Skiddo with an Ember. Bodied. Oh, not really, he took it. Okay. See, this is the thing, it's because it's a first stage Pokemon. If it was a Charmeleon, that Ember would have killed. Most probably, so... This is why I'm saying, even if we are at really high level, like, we can't just sweep the game, we can't just destroy the other Pokemons. That's why the gym leader is gonna be really, really scary, and I might go... Like, it might seem I'm super over-leveled compared to the gym leader or something, but I'm not. It's because I just have to do it. Because it's first stage Pokemons. It's like kind of a Dryana ROM hack type of thing. Like, if you're not over-leveled, you're just gonna get bodied. So, yeah. That's pretty much it. Now, we can continue over here. God damn it! I wanted to reach a good spot to end, but I just seem to not find it. I just can't find it. Because this is already a pretty long episode. God damn. Like, I need to chill recording these episodes. I really want to try and have, like, some shorter episodes and everything, because I feel like it's better. Even though, of course, you guys told me, I know that you guys like long episodes, but it's just me, I don't know. I feel like shorter episodes could be good too. So, yeah. And I'm gonna switch before trying to run, just in case, because... Yeah, I don't trust not running away, and then he bodies the Scraggy. That would not be cool. See, that's a quick attack. That would've killed the Scraggy! Okay, now we can run. Alright. Okay, because it's the last patch of grass, if I'm not mistaken, yeah. Okay, now what the heck do we have to do here? Okay, I see that we have to do some crazy stuffs here. Okay. Okay. So we can't go from there. Oh, a leaf stone! That is actually good! I think that works for Oddish, in case we don't, like, in case we get to use Oddish in the future or something. That would be good. Okay, we just gotta go all the way down from here. That's it. Bam. Okay. Now, oh yes, we reached the town. Good. Oh, Serena, come on. Come on. This isn't pretty town. I think that's how you pronounce it again. I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. I don't know. You just go through the aquarium to get to Silage City, but first we should go to the fossil lab and have them tell us about fossils. We might even learn something about those mysterious stones related to mega evolution. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna do all that, and we kinda have to go into a cave, if I'm not mistaken. And I think that is gonna be Team Flare action for the first time, and Team Flare, oh my god, I can't wait to battle Team Flare just because of the music. Music is so freaking good! I love that theme. It's so good. It's amazing. So yeah, we're gonna wrap it up here. I think this was a pretty good, we got to Umbreet Town. I don't know how to pronounce that again, I'll say. And I think it's pretty good progress. Like, we're here, and I'm gonna level up the Roselia, I think. Is that the name? Yeah. Or I might give it a couple of levels. That's it. Just that. So yeah, just to catch up with the team. And that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this long episode, because it was 40 minutes long. It's a lot. So hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have enjoyed, please make sure to fire punch like button down below. Support greatly appreciated as always. You guys are the beast, and I will catch you guys on the next video. So, as always, stay beast. See ya!